Hello everyone, this is Mark Baker here with BuyingPalmBeachHomes.com. Doing another bank foreclosure, this one located in Wellington and Olympia. This is a 4-bedroom, 2.5-bath home with the 2-car garage. 2032 under air, 2481 total. House was built in 04. Paying back here, show you where I came in from. One of the smallest houses in Olympia. It looks like they put fresh paint and new carpet in here. Relatively good condition. Not a lot of upgrades, kind of just a plain basic home. Here you have the Formica countertops. You are missing a refrigerator and the washer and dryer. Basic cabinets. You have the half a bath downstairs. Power is currently off in the property. Here you have the laundry room on the way out to the garage. Here you have all the hurricane panels. Alright, let's go upstairs take a look. All the bedrooms are upstairs. You have carpet on the stairs and also in all the bedrooms. Dark brown carpet. Like I said, it looks brand new along with the paint. So, very little to do coming into this house except for personal touches. Power is on. Some of the circuits must be tripped because some of the lights aren't working. You have a full bath upstairs. And here we have the master bedroom. We do have the tray ceilings, popcorn tray ceilings in here. And here we have the master bath. Nice size tub, separate shower area, his and her sinks. You can visit me at BuyingPalmBeachHomes.com to get more information on this property, such as current HOA amount and current tax amount. Also to view other Palm Beach County Bank foreclosure or investor-owned deals. This has been Mark Baker at Buying Palm Beach Homes doing a video tour of a home in Olympia in Wellington. 4-bedroom, 2.5-baths, 2032 under air, 2481. Thanks a lot for riding along on this video tour. Have a great day.